Whew, man, this is like a big day.
Times are changing. I'm gazing at the light, blazing in the night. And it is here.
Hey everyone, a few months ago I shared a video about my healing journey and me going on a journey. And I want to share one important step of the journey. I've been feeling very much better, good, but I've decided to take a different step in this journey, and today I'm gonna cut away my dreadlocks. Why? Because on this journey I understood that in order to really heal, you have to forget who you were and to get out of the known to the unknown. So when I think about cutting my dreads, I feel scared and I feel some fear because I know myself very well, and this is how most people like you know me. But for many years it resembled for me freedom, and now I feel that it's just a lot of weight of the past on my shoulder. So I've decided to take this step and share it with you, and I'll see you after the ceremony.
The weight of past is heavy on my shoulders. Years go fast and my
let's see.
Transformation
side. Damn.
I'm losing all I've got.
That's pretty cool.
With a fresh new start.
Transformation.
Times are changing. Gazing at the light.
Transformation is here.